Well, this right here is. Well, surprisingly, I'm actually doing a review. Not a little short of a tank. Looks like other. Because, took me 5 minutes to build the original tank. Actually, no, because I tried to build a tank instead of a tank instead of a tank. But it never worked. So I built a gun instead of a tank. So I had to get the camera angle. Not only is this a little tonk, I can also do this. Take part of it off. Tonk legs. Use the storage capsule. And part this top section. It's faster when I do it off camera, so I'll do it off camera. I'll have it make appearance again. These tires can be moved around too. Then it gets into like this. And I don't know what to do with the head. It looks too big, but it's well, and then can you put back on its legs? Now close its backpack down. Put a storage piece. Eventually you'll get this. It's like a little Marine soldier too. You got a little soldier now. Which like the Transformer. It's just a Transformer really. I'm gonna do the rest. We'll just go back up. Never mind. Well, it works. Transform into its original. So now let's make it back into the tank form. This isn't one where those two guys just cuss each other out, and then The one guy finishes the sentence with "Have a great day," and the other guy does too. How my channel's comment section is sometimes. Okay. There. Come on! It's bull. Do all that work and then it doesn't even fit. If you guys want a tutorial on this, just leave in the comments that you do, because I definitely will. It's not that hard of a tank to build. It's a nice little display model. You can also just, well, take its parts apart and put them on in your own way. Since it's a pretty simple little tank. It's basically it right there.